course. Better use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face it. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Nice time!
Atreus, help keep them off me!
Oh!
over.
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in Hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fuck, lad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay. Well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding? You did this.
I did?
Yes, with your—
I'll try to bolster our magical defenses in case they attack again.
Hey,
but I suggest
don't
you hurry.
You start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
Oh, don't rush off on our account. Just the stability of the fabric of reality at stake.
Well, I see that whole stop something bad from happening plan worked just like magic.
Enough.
Very good. Thanks for this. I'll make good use of it. Thanks for this. Kratos? The Tower of Hearts and the Fury of the Sky. Let's see, my boy.
try not to fuck up?
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. More realm tears.
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Ah! for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, I've been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last stop, Leafa. Leafa!
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're... still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Another! Probably fit. But we need a better angle. Another one! Left side! Frank, it's gone!
Hmm? Force!